My name is Robinson Murundo, and I'm the chairman of Sports for Youth Development Initiative. Sports for Youth Development Initiative started a wrestling team, and one of them was participating here, called Kivuli Bullfighters. And Kivuli Bullfighters is wrestling that started 2 years ago now. We organized this event today because of a friendly tournament between Naivasha prisons and Ruiru prisons. So we have 3 teams now on the ground now. The wrestling that we have here today is a different type of wrestling, because it's traditional wrestling. It is not the normal wrestling that we see in televisions, but it's a traditional wrestling that used to be there many years ago. So we try to bring it back. We try to bring it back lively, so that at least people can see the difference, the traditional one and the international wrestling.
I'm Nicholas Ndiso. I like African wrestling. And, this is my 3rd time in this tournament. And, I played the first game. The first game I played, I lost. Then the second one I won. Today I've won one. And I've lost one. I'm looking forward for the third match, if there will be. And it's a game I love with my heart.
We have it. We always organize these events once in a while. Maybe after 3 months, we organize an event for the wrestlers. Currently, we are having seven people who are participating in the Kivuli Bullfighters, and some of them are training with the Ruiru. Because Ruiru is where there is an international coach who is also training them some skills.